Deus, this is the moment you're going for.
Ali, ó.
How was the master, orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, trapped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean, a Providence impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar? The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trade charter.
And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter.
The hurricane came, devastation rained on man. Saw his future dripping down the drain. The mental to his temple connected into his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. When the word got around, he said, this kid is insane, man. Look at one connection, just descending to the pain, man. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name. My name is Alexander Hamilton, and there's a million things I haven't known.